the north could say it looks nothing but promising. We've got Scotty in the chopper today to go down to Mudjacka and move some cattle. So if and when the flood comes, they aren't in the flood water. But I'm thinking of all those in Townsville that are dealing with the flood. And we wouldn't mind having one here, but maybe not that big. So, yeah, hope you can hear.